Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Franky Slawson here, and it's Thursday, August 21st, 2008, and I just headed to work. That was a beautiful, windy day outside, huh? Yeah, it's crazy outside here today. I think the storm's on the way, but we'll check back with you a little later. I'm at work. Here's where I work. Right. Some more footage later.
Yeah, with the music, huh?
How many megs is that?
Huh?
How many megs is that one?
Well, you can record up to half an hour of stuff. It doesn't really say how. I don't know how many bags it is, or gigs, or whatever. Pretty neat though, yeah. There you go. I got you on camera now. Where's your camera? There you go. I got you. There you are.
Let me see one.
Yeah, see? Oh. Pretty neat, you know? And I can record up to half an hour of stuff, and record you, and record me. Now everyone on YouTube gonna see you.
On YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'll let you know when I get the video put together. This is what our 80s and... We have like an 80s and early 90s bear claw machine. And pretty, you know, stuff that... Well, this is what it looks like when it's busy here in the arcade. Oh, you need dollars?
Sure. I can help you here.
Where's that guy? One of my favorite band is people over here. Some more shots of people work. People enjoy themselves in the arcade. Seventh class casino arcade, I should say. What's up? Canadian money?
Yeah.
We do that at the casino.
Oh, that's not allowed in the casino.
Well, do you got an adult with you or whatever that could be in there?
Huh?
You could have some one of the employees that are standing by the window. They could do it for you. You don't necessarily have to be in the casino to do it. Alright? Sounds good? I feel great. I just helped those guys. I didn't realize they're Canadian. what fun we have here at the arcade. I'll tell you that much. Alright, I'll come help you in a sec. I can't believe it. I won all these tickets. I'll take this for a bit. Awesome. Hey, got you on here, yeah.
Hope to eat this shot.
I got it at Walmart for $150.
Fucking $150.
Yeah.
Kind of shy over there. Oh, there's some tenderoonies walking by.
Yeah, and the neat thing about this is once you Once you get done recording your stuff, you know. Giant video camera. Hey, there's my buddy Roger. Say hi, Roger. Hey, you should give your DX thing here.
No, no, don't do that.
What?
You ain't supposed to have cameras in here in the first place.
Not in the casino. Like you follow the rules, Roger, huh?
And that can get me in the uniform.
Oh, I got you. I got many shots here. I saw you at the bank today. What are you doing over there?
And I can get you in the uniform once you get it.
Well, you'll be on YouTube here tonight.
You see what I mean? Play stupid shit like that.
YouTube. Who are you waving at, Roger? It was a high five. Alright, it's on. Let's see. Hold on. It's on. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, yeah, video now. I don't know, it's pretty amazing. My friend Keith here. There he is. Anyway.
Hopefully it don't break your camera on you, no?
Oh yeah, probably won't. Probably won't.
Probably
will. A really big winner over there.
Yeah. That's cool.
Broken?
No. I got a camera. Anyway, yeah, it pretty much works so that you just press it, record wherever you... Yeah, and now you see me, right?
No? Oh yeah.
Like, it only costs $150, you know? I mean, it's a pretty neat camera, I think.
All right.
Yeah.
I got you on camera. You're on candy camera. I'm going on a flirt right now. Until later.
Yeah. You can go.
You know, I'd get myself canned if I did that.
But. Yeah. That's why I didn't bring it in there. That's why I just.
Look at that, walking down the fucking hallway here playing deer hunting.
Yeah, baby.
There's deer hunting, it sucks so bad.
Yeah, big
guy. What is that?
Yeah, that Walmart.
What's that cost?
I guess that cost about 150. I figure what the hell. I got you on camera now. Oh. Big guy is here.
I don't know.
Oh, big guy, guys. Well, it so ends another part here on the Franky Slawson Show. Come back to the next part, and we will finally get to the Blues Fest part, and show you around for this year's Blues Fest. Should be big, it should be packed, it should be a lot of fun with people showing up and whatever. And this was just a little video of part of this pilot edition of my show. A little video showing you around my job site, one of my jobs anyway. Another video I'll show you the other job I work at, the radio station I work at. But anyway, we'll see you for part three.
To motivate him to get to the vehicle.
Right? Uh-huh, yeah.
So doing all that, and suddenly there's this little part of a hill.
Uh-huh.
So step on that, and it felt like somebody slammed into the back of my calf. So it puts me to the ground immediately. Of course, my nephew keeps running. So I'm writhing in pain on the ground, just in agony.
Oh, yeah.
And I couldn't hardly walk after that, so I pulled a muscle or something.
So folks, what he's trying to say is that even an EMT can hurt himself.
Absolutely.
But thumbs up though, you're all right though, right?
Oh, well, no, not really. Now I'm in for another month of physical therapy, and we'll do some workout.
What a nut, I tell you. Yeah, I don't know.
Well, maybe I should go sheep group.
Maybe that would help. You know?
Mercy reduce the payments.
Gotta raise them.
Yeah, maybe not all that good, and should raise them. You'll disappoint her even more.
that's crazy.
So did you get that on tape?
Yeah, I got it there.
Okay, good.
I got a video camera. I got you.
I did not hear that on the radio either.
Crazy Donald B with his That'll be. I don't know where that came from.
Well, I've been calling everything.
What are we here?
Applebee.
Applebee. You know, Applebee's the restaurant.
Rosefly.
Rosefly?
No, they go to Orange Fly, they were calling me.
I called you Geezer tonight.
Geezer? Geezer
B? Well, they all talk about us being like geezers, though, with everybody getting hurt or whatever, and, you know. Sound like a bunch of geezers now, you know. Where's our youth, you know? I don't know.
That one guy called me Apple Dumpling. I said, why are you calling me that? And I looked down, I said, oh, my zipper's open.
Video camera.
It's
a video camera here. Hey.
Oh my God, I hate cameras. You are just crazy.
What?